So today I'm going to be showing you how to have the aesthetic filters in your video. So first, go to your editing app and just take your video and just edit it. But don't add any filters. Just edit how you would usually edit. So I'm going to make it a TikTok size. So just an example. So it's just like that, and then you want to export it and press done. You can add transitions if you want, but I won't be adding any. So you close that. You want to press on video. You can also do photos, but I'm gonna do a video. Then press on the video that you are trying to make aesthetic. Then press on that and press edit all the way at the bottom. And press filters, and there's a bunch of filters you can choose from, but I usually go with cottage or the one next to it. I don't know how to pronounce that. Avalon. So usually I'll go Avalon if I were you, but cottage gives like a little orangey tone, and this one is like the same thing but a bit darker. So yeah, you can pick one of these. Of course, you'd have to go with that one. There's all these different filters. Some of them have a lock because you have to buy it. That's a bummer. But these two filters are the most, I feel like it's the most aesthetic free ones. So after you're happy with how you like it, you wanna press export. Then wait for it to load, then press export again, and it should be in your photos. There it is. So here it is. And that's how you can make your videos aesthetic. Hope you enjoyed this video, and also comment down below any tutorials you want me to do, and I'll try to search them up and teach you how to do it. So yeah, bye guys, see you in the next video.